Lawrence Joseph Ellison was born on the 17th of August, 1944, in Manhattan, New York City, in the United States, to an unmarried Jewish American mother and Italian American father. Larry is an entrepreneur as well as an investor, perhaps best known for co-founding the multinational computer technology corporation Oracle in 1977 with Bob Miner and Ed Oates. So, just how rich is Larry Ellison? Celebrity.Money estimates that his net worth is now over $60 billion, accumulated through his business ventures, ranking him the fifth richest in the U.S. and seventh in the world as of late 2017. According to sources, in 2014 alone, Larry earned compensation from Oracle, which amounted to almost $2 billion, and his various assets include numerous properties in Malibu, including his home valued at $37 million, his Lake Tahoe estate, which cost him $20 million, as well as his house in Rhode Island, which cost $10.5 million. Larry studied at Eugene Field Elementary School and later at the Roger C. Sullivan High School. Upon his matriculation, he enrolled in the University of Illinois, but dropped out after 2 years, briefly taking courses at the University of Chicago, but failing to finish them also. One of his first jobs was as an information technology company called Omdahl Corporation, founded by Gene Omdahl, which he left in order to join an electronics company called Ampex Corporation, where he began developing the Oracle project initially. Oracle was developed as a database for the Central Intelligence Agency, the CIA. Inspired by his project, in 1977, Ellison founded his own company, Software Development Laboratories. It changed its name during the years until it became known as Oracle Systems Corporation. Ellison served as the CEO of the company from its foundation until he stepped down in 2014 and became the CTO, the Chief Technology Officer. Considered to be one of the largest software makers, Oracle Corporation produces and develops database technology such as BerkeleyDB and MySQL, middleware software products, and various business applications. In 2010, Oracle Corporation acquired the Sun Microsystems Company, specializing in computer services at a cost of $7 billion. Currently, Ellison serves as the CTO and chairman of the company, of which Jeff Hinley is the chairman, while Safra Katz and Mike Hurd, hired after he was fired from Hewlett-Packard, serve as co-CEOs. Aside from Oracle Corporation, Ellison has purchased stakes in various other companies, including the biotechnology company called Aztecs Therapeutics, a global cloud computing company, Salesforce.com, and a software company called NetSuite. In something completely different, in 2010, Larry Ellison appeared in a minor role in Jon Favreau's superhero film Iron Man 2 with Robert Downey Jr. and Gwyneth Paltrow. In his personal life, Larry Ellison has been married 4 times. Firstly, to Ada Quinn from 67 to 74, then to Nancy Wheeler Jenkins from 77 to 78. They married 6 months before Ellison founded Software Development Laboratories, but on divorce, Wheeler gave up any claim on her husband's company for just $500. He was married to Barbara Booth from 83 to 86. They had a couple kids, David and Megan, who are film producers at Skydance Productions and Annapurna Pictures, respectively. Later, he married Melanie Kraft, a romance novelist, in 2003, but they divorced in 2010. Larry is renowned as the owner of several exotic automobiles, including a McLaren F1 and Audi R8, but apparently his favorite is the Acura NSX. Ellison also owns a Lexus LFA and a Lexus LS600 HL.